All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders fee like this could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that?
What you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people like you.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Up okay?
Good. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Nashadella.
Yeah. Be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Prof?
Croft, wait up. Where are you going? Stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. Or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. Refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to...
Shouldn't have come here. Hear that over the comm? Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get past us. The traitor, blast them! Hold still! Approach with caution.
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill. I can't get a clear shot.
Hurry, end it!
Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
Everything.
Yeah.
see you.
The fugitive comes this way. I'm ready for it.
He's gonna kill us all? Hope that up.
To the front, stop the train. Oh no! Need cover! Now! Faster!
He's here! I'm ready for you, Trigger.
He shot the coupling out. Gotta get down! Only way is up. Thank you.
turn.
Now. Train stopped?
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps? What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Can't match my speed. Then you won't dodge the next. That strike will be your last.
shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Greece Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
Oh. So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano. In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico! You were talking in your sleep. Weirdo.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the Force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jaro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is Bogano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy and a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks. The Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. The zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, I'm coming. Pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomp link is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Good job. Thank you. chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grabbed supplies? What's that, BD-1? Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Pretty hurt. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Oh? You mapped everywhere we've been. We can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
BD-1, Stim! Run for it!
can't get it to work. Get going, BD-1. See something in there? Difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me.
As my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? Where are you going? What's that, BD-1?